new tape. As I was saying, I'm about to put the sulfuric acid inside. I did one major thing today, was that I told Ralph I was gonna, I showed him the envelope and the letter, and I told him that I'm sending Björk a package. I didn't tell him, of course, it was, I told him it was not a bomb, I told him it was an artwork, but I'm gonna be sending her to hell, this and that, my fingerprints are not on it for the FBI, blah, 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 blah. Of course, I should have told him, for the above reason, you know, I shouldn't trust him at all because he sold me out before. Nonetheless, I told him not to tell George, but I know he probably will. I told him that I hauled out a book and it has an alarm. Maybe he'll tell George, I don't know. But nonetheless, this is being sent off tomorrow, probably. Well, actually, technically today. If and when I feel great about it. You see how this is? More or less, it's okay. Still a little wet, but it's okay. Okay, let me see if I forgot. Before I put the sulfuric acid, what else do I need? Well, I think that's about it. It's going to be very interesting. Bag on it because of the smell, but I don't think I need to anymore. See how it is. Whoa. Oh, shit. Well, there's not enough light. Wow, look how dark it got. Very bad. That's much better. Okay. coming.